So some of the songs, like Ruby's Eyes that I played last, this one.
Yes.
That came out first, as did the Finger Lakes on the live album. Because I was kind of in the middle of writing stuff for a new album, but I didn't want to, right. I didn't have enough to complete a studio album, so I put it in my show as and then put it out on the live album. But you know, this song, Ruby's Eyes, I got the idea, I wrote that in Melbourne. I got the idea because I heard this chord in a James Bond movie. Isn't that beautiful?
Yes.
Where are you? Right. Then the chord stays the same and the bass changes.
Right.
Why do you hide? Remember that? Mm-hmm. The Moonraker. It's Moonraker. So I heard that chord and I...
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what it is. It's just a nice sound.
Yeah, it's an E minor. It's E sharp in there as well. Mm-hmm. F sharp. So an E minor 11th of some sort.
He can tell you better than I can.
Yeah. he's the walking encyclopedia.
And then when I bring the verse in, it's like telling a story.